Hello, everybody. I thought you'd think this would be interesting. This is the first particle accelerator founded by Ernest O. Lawrence in 1932. It was called the Cyclotron, made at the University of California. Lawrence's 60-inch cyclotron with magnetic poles 60 inches, 5 feet in diameter at the University of California Lawrence Radiation Laboratory, Berkeley, in August 1939, the most powerful accelerator in the world at the time. They used it to discover plutonium, neptunium, and many other transuric elements and isotopes, for which they received the 1951 Nobel Prize in Chemistry. And this is more information on it, how it started. And also in Nazi Germany, the first European cyclotron was constructed in Leningrad in the physics department of the Radium Institute, headed by Vitaly Kolobin. It was first proposed in 1932 by George Gamow and Lev Mysovsky, and became operated by 1937, built in Heidelberg. The diagram is showing how it works. The magnetic pole pieces are shown, smaller than in reality. They must actually be as wide as the D's to create a uniform field. Now here, in this video, Simon explains CERN in a 15-minute video. He stresses they are trying to move us away from source, but he really gets into a lot in this video. Simon Parks discusses CERN also on the Goldfish Report. The title of this is Humanity Must Save Themselves from the Dark. He talks about how we can affect physicality with our collective thoughts, and to continue with the mass meditations, which did make CERN fail before. Now he gets more into that in this other report up here. So I'll leave this for you to discern for yourself. Have a good night.